And we're back, and now we are in the Celadon gym, and I decided to skip the episode prior to this one. I skipped it because I realized that I have a lot of work to do, and I want to get this project done as soon as possible, because I went onto YouTube, and I was checking some other people's Let's Plays. Although this isn't a Let's Play, this is just a do-whatever-the-hell-I-want play. But they finished their thing in like 26 to 36 episodes or something. I think I was just looking at Sugar Conroy, and he had like, what, 35-ish, and he finished? Yeah, this is like, what, 35 for you guys, and we're only at Celadon City? So, I need to pick up the pace. I'm going to cut out all the useless crap. I've already said that, I know, but I'm going to cut out what I might have deemed as worthy. Instead, I will say, this isn't even worth it anymore. I mean, seriously. Don't get me wrong, I'm having a great time playing the game. But, It's just taking too long. So if you haven't noticed, this is a really fun gym. In my personal opinion, so far this place is my favorite gym town. This was a funny gym. I liked the characters in here because they made me laugh. Unfortunately, I will be cutting out the next episode. It would be me going to the Pokemon Mansion, and that would consist of looking at all the funny stuff, but I'm not going to, because it's going to take too long. And so, I think my character's just going to walk around the gym for a little bit. I got some pretty epic battle music for Erica. Blind date. See, all the characters in here have funny quotes. Didn't bring. Not that one. That one was. Oh yeah, she thought I was peeking, which I totally was. She's stupid. She got pissed. Yeah. Alright, so here we go with my epic, it's now, what's that word called? I don't remember what the word's called. Natural, I don't know what it's called. Give me a moment to think about it. So we've got Welcome to the Jungle. I mean, this song was perfect, because I was looking through my library, and it's just like, first of all, I was just looking for a song that would fit, but then I had to find one that fit the time, and this song fit in absolutely perfectly. I could not have found a better song that fit in more perfect than this one. So, I mean, this gym battle was a bit, not quite as, intense. Well, no, it was. When I was playing, it seemed intense. As you can see, Venusaur's asleep. That happened earlier in the gym. I got sleep powdered. Wasn't really anything I could do about that. And so ever since then, I've just kind of left her alone. And so it was all Jigglypuff and Butterfree. Even Farfetch'd helps out a little bit, just for giving me a turn to heal. Other than that, at the end, I think I only have like 30 HP on Butterfree. And everyone else is dead. Minus Venusaur, because I can't use her. But other than that, I mean, it was pretty down to the wire, minus the Venusaur. But after re-watching it, it was less epic watching it than it was playing. Because, I mean, it was intense when I was playing it. I mean, like, I was all over the place. Now Butterfree just pretty much sweeps the rest of Eiriko. Because now she's gonna send out Vileplume, and that's gonna give me a bit of trouble. I think. There we go. As I said, the song fit perfectly. I could not have done any better than that. And I like the song personally. If I didn't like the song, then it wouldn't be in my library. So that takes care of that. Erica's TM is the same as it was in my book, which surprised me because my book is supposed to be like 12 years old, 10 years old or something. So I'm gonna leave out, I'm gonna get out of here. And then I think the rest, I don't know what else I do for the next 40, not 40, the next minute and a half, minute 40. But so there's the deal. I'm gonna edit out videos. I'm gonna get rid of the stupid. Not stupid. There are some actually interesting, like the next one would be interesting when I go into the Pokemon Mansion. But I'm gonna have to take that out, because I need to get done with this thing. I mean, summer's almost over, yo. I need to pick up the pace. I'm only halfway through the game, and it's been 35 episodes. For you, this is 46 for me, because I had to edit out a few already. But if I'm gonna get to 70 or I'm at, it's gonna take a little bit of time. Because as I've already said, some people where I am now, halfway through the game on the videos, other people have already finished. So just comparing me to them. I'm gonna get on that. I will finish, and I will. I mean, I'll do the whole metagame on my own. I'm not gonna waste your time. Once the credits roll in the game, the credits will roll for the videos. I won't bother. Well, I will do any kind, like the Unknown Dungeon. I'll do that myself. I don't know what else is in the metagame, because I haven't played these new games. But I'll do it on my own accord, and I won't drag you in on it. So I'll quickly get out.